this overview for administrators, we'll show you the highlights of loading data. You load data by defining load files that are in CSV, text, or SBase format. If you want to automatically run data load operations, you can alternatively use EPM Automate. Visit the Help Center for videos and for more information about this utility. Before loading data, make sure that your dimensional metadata was loaded, the database was refreshed, and that your load files are in a supported format. If you'll use EPM Automate, your requirement is to upload your load file to the inbox. Then, to get started loading data, go to Application, Overview, Actions, Import Data, and then click Create. To import using a CSV or text file, select Local, the file type, and then browse to the file. To import using an SBase formatted file, select Local, then SBase, and browse to the file. Unless your load file contains dimensions, clear Include Metadata. Then validate to ensure the load file is formatted correctly, and import. To use EPM Automate, select Inbox, the file that you uploaded automatically displays as the source. Then save as job and define the load using the job scheduler, specifying when and how often to perform the data load. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of loading data. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.